Now we turn to Jennifer Lawrence, who went from blonde to brunette just one day after winning the Oscar for Best Actress. So why did she do it? And could the switch be the start of a hot new trend in hair? ABC's Abby Boudreau has the story.
Lawrence dazzled at the Oscars, wowing everyone with her every woman-like ability.
I'm sorry, I did a shot before I...
Jennifer!
The Oscar Golden Girl is once again turning heads, transforming her honey-colored locks to dark brunette. Only one day after her big win, Lawrence was sporting her new Katniss look, ready to finish filming the Hunger Games sequel, Catching Fire.
She's 22. She doesn't try not to be 22. She doesn't try to be more grown up than she is. She doesn't try to be any younger than she is. She's just very true to herself.
The actress isn't the only one to embrace dark tresses. Britney Spears debuted her new look Sunday night at Elton John's Oscar Bash. So will dark and sexy become the new trend in hair color?
Do you like her better lighter or darker?
Lighter. Darker.
We caught up with celebrity hairstylist Robert Vetica in his salon at the SLS Hotel in Beverly Hills.
I like her blonde, personally.
No stranger to the red carpet, with A-list clients like Naomi Watts, Renee Zellweger, and Stacey Keibler.
She could be pink, blue, wouldn't matter. She's amazing looking.
But there are other ways to capture your inner Katniss, something far less committal, but just as much fun. For Good Morning America, Abby Boudreau, ABC News, Los Angeles.
So, trend or no trend?
No trend.
Oh.
She's just going back to work. She's just making the Hunger Games.
And
I,
so
are the two of you, you might start one right now.
Sam, well, I mean, Sam might end it, though.
Is it?
I'm just saying.
I've never been brunette a day in my life.